Ah, yeah, it's beginning to look and sound like Christmas in Carmel. Today, the Christkindlmarkt opened for the season. This year, it is bigger than ever, with double the number of vendors. One of the new ones is German woodworker Christian Werner, crafting original Christmas art.
There really is something for everyone. You don't have to have German heritage to come here and enjoy, well, I mean, the food, for one. I mean, it's kind of like I've been told this is the winter version of the state fair.
Christkindlmarkt is open every Wednesday through Sunday, all the way until Christmas Eve. And we have a calendar of events there for you at WTHR.com.